and discuss very important one, how to create a Facebook business page. Previous Facebook business page, if you're creating for, the type will be 6 categories. Now will be only for 2 categories, with a mapping, without marking. Are you entrepreneur, your blogger, author, celebrity, n number of options are there. Depend on category, they're showing with the mapping and without mapping. They dependent by category option. Dependent by the category. If you into business with address, you're in celebrity, no need any address. Celebrity not require any kind of address. Why? You're not verify any business into your celebrity accounts. So you are very good entrepreneur, no need to any address. They will contact by your page. You have two type of, for your organization, business, institutions, company, any number of options. That all will be two types. By user will be without address. By company will be go with the address option. How to create? Here, always remember, if you are expert or any beginner, you understand about the URL. The URL will be called facebook.com/pages/. This is one URL, facebook.com/pages. If you want to create the page directly, after pages, click for create option. Not this one, URL is wrong. .com/pages/create, enter. The previous one, migrate one, this is the option one. They're showing for 2 times. Pages. Create. How many types? 2 types. Previous, how many types? 6 types. Now it's going to 2 types. Here, if you any kind of business or brand, or the entrepreneur, any option is the first option. Any community or public figure, go to the second option. I'm go to here. First, I'm selecting for entrepreneur. So here, any map will visible? Any map is visible? No map. You can see here. Business service. This is a map. Previous without map, this will be the map. So that is called, we can promoting with the location also. So Facebook business will be ask interview question. Can you create the Facebook business page along with the maps will be create. No need for Google Maps. No need for Google Maps. There's an option for any of your particular things. Now, here, add your particular option. I'm writing for only entrepreneur. So I'm writing for name and entrepreneur option. Category depend on by with mapping and without mapping. Click for continue. In one Facebook profile, we can create n number of Facebook pages. The purpose of increasing branding and reach. So you're asking for profile picture. Now I'm clicking for skipper. Right, I'm doing for both will be skip option. Why? Right now I don't have any kind of images to add in the profile pic. So that I'm taking for D is my profile pic in this one. After creating pages, the important pattern is called your button. Which one? Your button option. Button will be categories for total 5 types. Book now button. Contact will be contact us, send message, call now, sign up, and send email. About your videos, watch videos, learn more, shop now, and see offer. Use up and play the games. Depend on the your page, option will be different. Total options, book now 1, and 5, 6, and 2, 7 and 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Total 12 options. Now I'm give the only for watch video option. In this Facebook video, website link. I'll give only for website link. And one more question, people asking one question here. Sir, can I link change anytime? Anytime you can change. in this get button option, we can add by WhatsApp also. So customer chat with you in your page, we can add by WhatsApp also. Now click for save and finish. Here we'll be showing button name is called watch video. Watch video option. This is a particular option name is. Next one, go to about. This is compulsory important. Your category and name. Click for category. How many category we can add in by previous? Only one. Write down another category. Blogger. News and media website. How many we can add by total? Three categories. You can see one. I mean, adding for one more category. After creating page, we can add how many category? Another two extra categories. Save. Next, username. Username means people suggest one username. That means by to reach your business purpose. The username is valid for 50 characters. How many characters? 50 characters. Select it here. Is not accepted. The mean by user is not available to enter username here. So here I'm selecting. I have a question. Is there or not? After .com, select it. It is not available by this option. But you're not selecting for this option. Not accepted. So this name is accepted. When tick mark is accepted, the username is accepted. If anyone asking interview question, what is the username at theme bar? What are the give the exit 50 character? That is your username. Profile is different, page is different. Everywhere we can using for page your username, not for the profile username. Anywhere, if you use any social media icons, using for where? Only for page. Accept it. Sometimes, some people ask one question here. This is very important one. So my username is does not accepting. Wait for some time to get some posting and likes after changing username. No worry about that. If username is not accepted day one, when you're creating page time, leave it. After changing some posting and likes, you can change the username. No worry about that. Any time you're changing for three times username, fourth time is not applicable. Don't change the name three times. You're repeatedly changing for a lot of times username. Fourth time is not give the some times to change the username. Now click. Now use your username. How to show customer? This is your page username. Go to Notepad. If any asking, this is my page username. Is it clear? How many characters will support? Up to 50 characters. Now, here is the image we're adding. Just I'm adding one image here. Remember, Facebook cover image size will be 823 into 312 pixel. Please always remember, 823 into 312 pixel. Logo will be 500 by 500. Logo will be 500 by 500. Cover image will be 823 into 312 pixel. Please note on that. Now, add by my change my image. I'm adding for only for particular option. Just I'm adding only temporary image. Complete by we can't show. Why? Because the logo size will be 500 by 500. This is I'm adding only dummy image. Is it clear? First, what we create? Page is created. About us. We're changing for logo and cover image. Next one. Go to about. Go to about. In this one, first of all, fill up the complete information. Here, phone number, email address, website. If phone number is not have, click for, I don't have a phone number. You're not interested to show your phone number. An email address. We can't show. Click for I don't have any email address. That mean by we can't show by email address. Web selling. Enter the website. One more question. If you don't have any website, click for no website. But promotion is the depend on website. Don't do the without website. If you don't have any website, do the blogger one and a free WordPress. Anything will be accept your links. And when import option is called, here edit other account. You can add by your Instagram account and your WhatsApp accounts. This will be other account. But most of them you can show only for Instagram. Facebook will be support only for Instagram account. Select it. So what is my Instagram account? I can go to my profile. Selecting my Instagram. I only selecting for my username. Save. Is it clear? This is the option. Any link you can add, the link is showing, but the link will be not use the anchor text. Where your page, Facebook page accepting only if Instagram link will be accepted. Suppose, so I say about that, remain link is not accepted. I'll show in a live. Here, YouTube is there. I'm selecting this one. Only copy the extension.
And this is very
here. Go for edit, edit. I'm adding for YouTube. YouTube. Save. Link is accepted. Link is not accepted. Now I can copy this one. Paste. Go to link here. No link will be accepted. Here link is accepted here. But your Facebook page link will be does not accepted. Why? Facebook business page accept link only for Instagram links. There's only for business page purpose. So that is for just we have to remove the particular option. Is it clear? Is a key point. Profile and Facebook page one different. Facebook profile accepting any links by link is accepted. By coming to your Facebook page, only accept by Instagram links. There's your page. And here, page will be about will be, we can finish by about information. Just a marketing analyst. So any impression we can watch about your team member. I am the profile is my team member here. Who is your team member? Your profile is a team member. And here you're writing for your story about your business. What you want, add your image, title and story. We can write by in your Facebook page. This is a compulsory mandatory field. Is it clear? This is the option for Facebook, write a story option. This is your about business, about yourself. Writing yourself by in your option. Is it clear? This compulsory mandatory field by where? The particular option call is in this. Is it clear? Compulsory each page writing the story is a compulsory mandatory field that you can write by yourself on your particular option. So clear? So this is one you can create the Facebook business page. Important point, username, your name of your profile, the page, and your button, about information, add your deep information, and writing for your profile, post your information on your Facebook business page. Here too, we can reach everything will be multiple options. is a free is there, organic is there. Very more important option for your business page, you can use the template also. Facebook business will be page will be created by the some templates. What are the templates? Go to settings. In a theme will be depend on the multiple templates. The templates are, we can go for 7 to 6 templates, where it is called templates. Template theme, well, you like up the themes. The templates are first template, standards is a common. Second one, business template. Third one, venues template. Depend on the business, you select by the template option. Next, non-profit organization. Fourth, politician. Fifth, service. Sixth, restaurant and caves. 7, and shopping. 8, video page will be 9. These are the categories. What the common category will be? Standard is a common category. These are the particular templates. Next one, tabs. These are all your tabs option. Any new tab you can add here, add tab here, option will be there. These are the extra tabs. Where you can visible the tabs? In your page left corner. The page left corner. Services, live video, notes, shop and offer. These are the top we look at promoting by your Facebook pages. Any page after design compulsory check by where? Template and tabs. One more important option. In your page, you have to give the multiple access to user posting the your page purpose. That option name is called page roles. That option name is called page roles. The page role will be total 5 types. Admin, 100% access. Editor, 80%. Moderator, 50%. Advertiser and analyst, less than 50% access. We can access n number of user to post your content on your Facebook business page. But profile, we can't give access. Why? Profile including Gmail and password, the Yahoo and the password or any email and password option. So page, if you give any access, no need to share the login ID and password. Just we can access by the page role option. Here one more question is there. Sir, is my friend list is required or not? No need any request to your friends. No need to request any of your friends. Now coming to in this, I'll search for here. Anyone we can selecting for persons here. We can give access purpose. So is it not my friend list? Just copy this one. Go to here. Just paste it. Below the option will be there. Just check. We can give to access by the particular users. When I'm give to add moderator, click for add. Here enter the password will be done. They give the permission for the particular user. So this is called, if it's not in your friend list also, you can give the permission for the n number of users for your Facebook business page. So when you enter the password, they connect by the user. But what is the future for new and old future? Old future, no need approved by the profile person. The new future, after sending request, the compulsory mandate to submit, they can accept the page request. Suppose I'll show you here, I've entered the password here. So I enter the password, click for submit. Now, what is showing here? Pending. That means the person sending it, we are sending request to the person. Old one, no need to permission for request accept by person. But new option is called, if you give any user access, the compulsory will be accepted. The condition will be compulsory accept. So now we can refresh here. We'll check in your option. Now is showing for pending option. Wait for a second. Here I'm sending for request. I'm refreshing right now. What is showing for pending? That mean by the person does not accept it. After accepting, just if you want refresh this one, the showing for in your person, what is called approved. Any person can add, any person can delete. Suppose if you give admin to any person, they can remove your access also. So clear. So anyone we can give permission will be called. Total 5 options. So the 5 option will be called admin, editor, moderator, administrator, and the analyst option. Is it clear? So this is a particular Facebook page. Add your particular options. Is it clear? These are the compulsory important. Any option will be needed by the setting option. So in your page visible by the any countries, any age people, that all option will be here. That is called your country and age restrictions. This page visible only for India. I'm only looking for India persons. This page visible only for particular age one. Again, this is the option, this one. Suppose I'm writing for India. There are two options. Read the two options properly. Only show this page to viewers in this country. Hide this page from viewers in these countries. Two options. Suppose your page visible only for Indian people. They are only visible by India. Is it clear? This option. Age-wise. What is that? Age-wise. Select age restriction. Anyone 13 plus. People 17 and above. And alcohol related. Any option. Is it clear? These are two options. If not selected, the page visible by everyone. Page is showing by everyone. Is it clear? These are options compulsory, keep it on your mind to the page creation. Is it clear? This compulsory we have to activate particular option.